There's an old saying, I think it's a southern saying, she's a keeper or he's a keeper, meaning hold on to that person because they're something special. The ultimate keeper in life is God, and it goes both directions. You keep God, God will keep you. In Psalms 121, verse 5 and 7, it says, the Lord is your keeper. God will keep your life. I love that, that God keeps my life. God keeps your life. To know that God is in absolute control of your life and everything that concerns your life, the coming and going of your daily activity. It keeps you stable even when it seems that situations are not happening as you planned. When you realize that a divine plan is higher than your own, you understand that God is always with you and your highest good is eternally unfolding. Today I ask you to place yourself and all that concerns you in God's care and keeping, knowing that God is in absolute control. God is in charge of all that concerns you. You hold to this truth, even in the midst of discouragement that comes your way. You acknowledge that God is the source of your good and is infinitely able to set conditions right. Your whole activities of the daily comings and going, they take on a divine order and harmony as you affirm that you continually hold to the truth that God is keeping your life and in absolute control. You have faith in God's power to adjust and to transform every circumstance. You place yourself and everything that concerns you in God's care and keeping. God is in charge, and you'll find that all is well.